Greetings, a soldier. What a waste. No soldier can match the power of a Sith.
There's nobody I can't handle.
None of you will leave here alive. To destroy a dangerous foe, that is the way of a true Sith. But you are nothing. Less than nothing.
Enough talk. Time to die.
You're right. Words are nothing without action.
Batteries. In a few moments, your pathetic ship and all your pathetic friends will be nothing but floating debris.
Come on, get onto the shuttles. We have to hurry. If we launch fast enough, I think we can make it. Are you ready?
Right behind you, Ambassador.
Let's just hope Hawken has the hyperdrive ready. Come on.
Customer. Thank you for your patronage.
Everyone's aboard, Plex. Get us out of here, now! We're safe! You did it! You did what no one else could have done. You've saved us all. We owe you our lives. Every one of us. So on behalf of the passengers and crew of the Republic Transport Essilus, thank you.
It's been an honor to help and protect you all.
If you hadn't been here, we'd all have been doomed. We can't thank you enough. I took up a collection from everyone on the ship. Hopefully, these credits will help you save other people in need, the same way you saved us.
Thank you very much.
You deserve far more. Ambassador Asara, it's a relief to see that you made it back to us safely as well.
It's a relief to be back, Hawken. I'm just glad that this is all finally over. We're finally safe. I want to thank you again for everything you've done. Heroes like you are hard to come by, and the Republic needs everyone they can get.
I'm honored to fight for the Republic.
And the Republic is lucky to have you. I should warn you, though. Grand Moff Kilrun is never going to forget what we've done. He'll stop at nothing to get his revenge.
If Kilrun wants to try me again, that's fine.
Just be sure to stay alert from now on. Kilrun is full of surprises. Anyway, enough of that. I'd say it's about time we all relaxed a bit and enjoyed the rest of our trip. Thanks again, and good luck in the future.
As you command.
Good go.
He's a killer!
Thanks for the assist, soldier. You ought to think about taking on some bounty hunting work. You can clearly handle yourself, and the credits are good.
I wasn't aware bounty hunting was even allowed in the Republic.
Yep, some kind of new justice bill. Politicians getting tough on crime. The usual story. You decide you're interested, check in with the Bounty Brokers Association. They're running a special right now. More than enough bounty contracts to go around. I'd better get our friend here turned in. Thanks again for the help.
moving out.
Ready.
Greetings, soldier. The Bounty Brokers Association welcomes you. If you are interested in the exciting career of bounty hunting, you may review available contracts by using the terminal nearby. Please note that Republic environmental regulations severely limit the amount of carbonite used to capture bounty targets in order to protect native planetary ecologies. Fortunately, there are currently no ecological concerns surrounding blaster fire, stabbings, high explosive detonations, or corpses. Good hunting. Thank you for accepting a contract from the Bounty Brokers Association. Proceed
you
to
be on top. Gonna need the skills
to meet the client and gather the details of the bounty.
Come back, you might learn something.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business.
I've got good suppliers. Only the best sold here. Feel free to browse.
See anything you like, give me a wink. Bring your creds back anytime.